Hey guys!
Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to try some more cooking.
So we each gathered three random ingredients of which the other person has to create a dessert with. So that's what we're going to do. Please enjoy.
Here we go. Alright, time to reveal Tyler's ingredients, so go!
Okay, I have chocolate chips. this is Nutella, I'm assuming.
Yes, Nutella.
Okay, and brown sugar?
Yeah. You have 5 minutes to think of what you're going to do, and then we are going to get started.
Okay.
So Tyler, what do you think you're going to make with these ingredients? I see you've gathered quite a lot.
What do you make? Gonna make I don't really know how to describe it, but I'm gonna make brownies. Yeah.
Okay.
You'll see. I don't really know.
Okay, you're just gonna go with it?
Yep, I'm just gonna go with it.
Fair
enough. I know how to make brownies.
Good luck, man.
Hold on, I think I need something else. I'm in here. I'm getting 1 cup of brown sugar. This is old. 2 eggs. Okay, I need 1/2 cup of butter.
We're gonna eat paper. Now your butter's melted?
Yeah.
Cool.
Ooh.
What can I do now?
You can pour the butter in and mix it. And I am going to get 3/4 cup of flour.
Why is this all frothy? Mr. Chef.
I don't know. I don't have an explanation. I'm going to put 3/4 cup flour in this bowl. Okay, there's 1/2 cup. I'm going to mix this now. I got the spoon out for that. Sushi.
You made a mess.
I always make a mess when I cook.
So what do you want me to do, Mr. Chef?
I would like you to put 1 cup. No, yeah, that's good. Of chocolate chips into here. This in the oven for 16-18 minutes at 350 degrees. Okay, now to incorporate the Nutella, I'm gonna put Nutella on top of the brownies. Your hands are gonna get messy. Oh no.
Okay, cheers!
Oh, that's very rich. Good though.
It's a chocolate delight.
It's kind of like chopped, but we're not chopping anyone.
We're not chopping anyone? I wish I could chop you.
We'll chop you.